You're watching Boiler Room. This is streaming from isolation, and I hope you liked the set. Next up, we have a percussionist who, in my books, is truly phenomenal and innovative. I've seen him live a couple times, and each of those times has really, really stayed with me. I hope you like it. This is Manu Delago.
Hello and welcome to my living room in London. I've played a few sessions here over the last weeks and month. I've also spent a lot of time in here, and I'm not going to play this session solo. I will have a special guest now, and so please welcome my wife, Claudia Delago Nords. We've done one session together before, but we actually usually don't play together. It's only a thing that started in our lockdown life. We didn't have anyone else to play with, So we started playing together. She's a specialist in Baroque music, which is mainly the music of the 17th and 18th century. And I mainly play music from the 21st century. But we're going to do a little mix of both in this session. The first piece we played together is a track that I wrote for an album called Land of Gold by Anushka Shankar. And this is called Secret Heart.
Thank you.
That was Secret Heart, and now we're going to play an older piece, which is more Claudia's comfort zone, music from the 18th century by Johann Sebastian Bach. It's a menuet that his wife, Anna Magdalena Bach, notated, and this is kind of how house music sounded back then in 1725. Menuet by Bach. Thank you. That was a little piece called Silent Metal, and before that we played Bach Menuet, and Claudia played some chopsticks from our cutlery drawer in this one. The next one is even older than the Bach composition. It dates back from the 16th century, and it's an English folk song. This one is called Greensleeves. Greensleeves, and now we're coming to our last piece. I'd like to thank Boiler Room and Night Dreamer and Worldwide FM for hosting this session. And we got a piece, like a new arrangement that we've not played before. This is basically a world premiere in this session. It's one of my favorite pop songs from the 21st century. Some kind of guilty pleasure, I suppose. It's by Ellie Goulding, and he's called Burn. Thank you for listening.